Calibash 2012 is gonna definitely be one of the biggest concerts of the year, and it's gonna be popping at the Staples Center January 24th. If you're lucky enough to be in LA and have scored some tickets, you already know that the biggest stars in reggaeton and hip hop will be there. I'm talking about Pitbull, Wisin Y Yandel, Alexis Cifido, Ivy Queen, De La Ghetto, Prince Royce, Plan B, Daddy Yankee, Sean Kingston, and there are even rumors that Freeway Ricky Ross will be in the house rolling up with his Maybach music. Spanish Broadcasting System and Latino 96.3, Los Angeles' only Spanglish radio station, are putting this huge mega concert together, and they guarantee it's gonna be a night to remember. Former Es Musica host DJ Eddie One, what up Eddie, and the rest of the radio's personalities will be there emceeing the show that promises to be one of the biggest nights in Latino music of the year. Doors open at 7 and the show starts at 8, so don't be late, it's gonna be crazy. For more info and tickets, you can visit Ticketmaster.com. That's the news for now, but be sure to check back in every day to see what's happening on Es Música, Es Tu Música.
Introducing Fun Deals, the exciting daily deal service where you can find amazing deals and offers near you. Get discounts of up to 90% off local restaurants, spas, theaters, and much more. You can even share with family and friends. Experience savings today at FunDeals.com.